Polar is nothing but x equal to minus root c, a line parallel to y axis independent of the parameter g. So for you take any circle belonging to this system, if you take this limiting point as the pole, the polar will be x equal to minus root c, which implies that polar anyway passes through minus root c comma 0, which passes through the other limiting point. Next property, every circle through the limiting points of a coaxial system is orthogonal to all circles of the system.